Hey, I'm out on Eutaw Street, where anytime a player hits a home run, the Baltimore Orioles will place a special plaque in the spot where it lands. Right here, we found Asdrubal Cabrera from last year. I've also seen Carlos Santana, Jim Thome, and Jason Giambi. But the longest one, Matt, that was ever hit actually went off the warehouse wall. It was Ken Griffey Jr., 465 feet back in 1993 at the Home Run Derby.